So I'm not worried about getting in no motherfucking trouble ever. If I go broke again, I go back to selling dope or doing whatever. Cause I know at least 3 unsolved murders from the early 90s that I can tell to get out of jail for.
I was raised to just mind my business, man.
I wasn't. Like, I wasn't.